One of the most memorable matches to me ever, and this won't be a surprise probably, is when Dolph Ziggler cashes in Money in the Bank on Alberto Del Rio. It's the night after WrestleMania. He's had that briefcase for what seemed like 5 years. He's got AJ, he's got Big E. This is the night after Mania. The crowd is going insane. It's one of those crowds that does not shut up, and they're so fired up all throughout the show. Del Rio comes out, has a match, and is kind of decimated laying in the ring. Ziggler music hits, and the place goes absolutely insane. I've never heard a crowd all at once in unison explode like that, ever. I mean, I've never heard it. Maybe you have. So I'm actually employed by WWE at this point, wrestling in NXT. I happen to be home with my family this week, and we're hanging out at my grandma's house, the whole extended family together, and somebody says, let's put on Raw, see if Nick's on. Just as soon as we put on Raw, it's exactly when that moment happens, and the music hits, and he comes to the ring, and the place is going insane, our family's going insane, I have goosebumps. We're all shaking, and we're thinking, we're watching this match, we're thinking, wait, he's not winning right away? What's going to happen? Are they going to screw him? Is this going to be standard Dolph, standard WWE, where he gets close, but he's not allowed to be champ? And Del Rio's got my brother in the armbar, and I'm thinking, oh my God, oh my God, he's going to tap. The briefcase is going to be wasted. He's going to blow this. And he gets out of the armbar, and Del Rio's stumbling around. Dolph's up on his feet. And what do we got? The sweetest zigzag that anyone has ever seen. The entire building counting 1, 2, 3. The ref calling for the bell. The place just friggin' exploding. He goes nuts. He's champ. And my family is just screaming. It was really nice to watch that with my family. Maybe it's a lame choice because the match is so short. And this isn't one of the New Japan technical wrestling clinics that everybody seems to like now, but if you can take the decade of emotion and build up that is my brother's career and all the almost moments and kind of think about that when you watch this match, this was huge. This was just such a huge match, and this is something I'll never forget ever. If you're a fan who knows the real-life struggle that Nick Nemeth has in WWE, or if you're a fan of Dolph Ziggler, the character in WWE programming, this is a moment in which those two parallel people come together, and he cashes in the briefcase and is allowed to become champion. So these two parallel characters coincide in this moment that is utterly awesome and unforgettable, and this is the match I pick.